Hey, what's up guys? Grim here. And wow, two tutorials in one night. Well, actually, yeah, one night. That's quite the achievement, I guess. I put a Minecraft tutorial out earlier. Now I'm making an After Effects tutorial. So let's just wait for After Effects to open. My computer's slow as frick. So, yeah. Today is a tutorial on Flickr within Magic Bullet Misfire. Now, Magic Bullet Misfire comes with Magic Bullet Looks, which I'm sure every editor has. If you don't, then you're not really an editor. You're just a guy who puts clips together, which is technically an editor. I'm gonna stop talking about what an editor is now because I'm failing at describing an editor. So, let's wait for After Effects to open here, and also tomorrow, or maybe even tonight, I should be making a tutorial on, either way I'll upload the second one tomorrow, a tutorial on a transition with a scope, so that's cool. So let's just import our clip. Can I import? Let's just edit. Let's just take a Lucid Designs thing. An editing contest clip. And now we'll make a new composition. And we'll name this Flickr. It's already got all my preset. And let's drag the clip in. Separate it like that. And RAM preview. Uno. Dos. Trace. It's not a quad feed. It was separated by a UAV. Yeah, okay. So as you can see, we got our clip here. And that's just good. It's all good. Now let's take Misfire, Magic Bullet Misfire, and you'll see Misfire Flickr right here. Drag that onto your clip, and you'll see nothing. Let's just see this little flicker. So what I do is I add color correction first. So otherwise the flicker just sucks. basically it. Let's go Baker Antique. And let's get rid of the levels and the tritone and the second curves and the composite and the levels. There we go. Actually, let's get rid of the second curves too. Okay, what I actually want is, where's my COD for? Whatever. Okay, let's just go Sigma over 2 blue. Oh, wait, whoa, never mind. Nuketown Simple? Havana Nice Blue? No. Cinematic? No. Let's just take a Baker CC called Cinematic. That's nice, I like that. Okay, perfect. Now we'll go up here and go to Flickr, and we'll change the frequency to like 75 and the flicker amount to 25. And Flickr works really good if you're editing like a hardcore kind of edit, otherwise it just doesn't really work. That's way too much. Change the frequency down to like 45. And RAM preview that. Or not. Flickr amount to like 15. It's really just experimental. I remember I did this in my It's My Desire episode 3. And it turned out really nice. Like, you have to have like nice hardcore like screamo music or something with it. And then, like, add, like, a matte, like, add a new solid, make it white, or black, sorry. Okay, and convert it. And expand it to there and feather it up. Okay, so really, it's all just kind of like a personal preference with the Flickr. I'm gonna start doing a lot more hardcore edits soon, but yeah, that was the tutorial. Hope you guys enjoyed. I guess I'm gonna... See, that's nice. It's kind of fast, so let's turn down the frequency a little bit. 26. I can even see when it's RAM previewing here that's nicer. Yeah, that's really nice flicker. I like that one. So, I'll render this out, put it at the end of the video. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Grim. And I am out. No, wait. Wow. Fail intro or fail outro. I am Grim and I am out. Peace, guys.